As a parent, you protect your kids in all sorts of ways. You hold their hand when crossing the street, you install safety fences around the pool, and why not protect them from the seedy parts of the internet as well? Today, children have all sorts of internet-connected devices, from computers to game consoles to smartphones and tablets. OpenDNS and D-Link's Amplify HD media routers give you the ability to manage internet access across every device in your network, even the devices your kids' friends bring into the house. With OpenDNS parental controls on your router, you just choose the content you want to block. And because each household is different, your D-Link router with OpenDNS gives you tremendous flexibility in blocking content. Packed into multiple categories like adult, games, academic fraud, social media, you can block entire categories or just certain websites. So let me show you how to set it up. Start by logging into your router. Open up a web browser and type in 192.168.0.1 in the address bar. Log on, and if you haven't already changed the password, the default is blank. Click on Setup and then Parental Control on the left navigation. You have a couple different options, but we'll start with OpenDNS Parental Controls because it gives us a little more flexibility to configure the filtering specific to our needs. So select it and click on Save Settings. You'll be prompted that you're going to be redirected to the OpenDNS website, but no need to worry. Click OK to continue. If you already have an OpenDNS account, you can log in, but we'll assume that you don't. Fill out the required information and click Continue. And that's it, activation is complete. Click the link to continue, and your router will take a few moments to restart. Then you'll be redirected to the OpenDNS settings where you can customize your filtering. But as you see here, you need to confirm your account, and you should have received an email. But we'll do this later, just don't forget. We'll start off by selecting the filtering level that we want to begin with. We'll fine-tune it in a moment, but for starters, I can tell that high is a bit too strict for our needs since it blocks all social networking sites and even video sharing sites and other general time wasters. So we'll start with moderate. You can click on view to see descriptions about the categories that are being blocked, and then customize to add or remove any specific categories. For example, you can click academic fraud to block sites that promote plagiarism or cheating, and tobacco if you're looking to filter out websites that promote tobacco use and related products. Now click on apply, and it's that simple. Just be aware that it can take a few minutes for the settings to apply, so be a little patient before testing it on your web browser. And if for some reason you want to block a site, or even unblock a site that's been included in one of the categories you selected above, you can add those at the bottom. From the drop-down, select Always Block or Always Allow and type in the domain in the field provided and click Add Domain. If you added the www in front of the domain, you'll notice OpenDNS asks if you want to block all subdomains, and if so, you should leave out the www. Most likely you'll want to block all subdomains, so it's a good idea to leave them out. Now let's take a look at some of the other cool things that you can do with OpenDNS. Up top, click on Security, and you can have OpenDNS help protect you from malware, botnets, phishing, and other suspicious sites and viruses. You can also customize the web pages that appear when you visit a blocked site or an unavailable site with your own logo or photo and a message. Another helpful feature is that you can turn on stats and logs to show you interesting charts and statistics about the internet usage and even show you the blocked sites that your kids tried to access. And lastly, some advanced settings that can help you speed up your web surfing by auto-correcting some common mistakes that you make while web browsing. Now let me show you a hands-on on how it works. Start by opening up a web browser and type in one of the blocked websites. And as you can see, the user gets a message that the site is blocked. It's that easy.
D-Link's Amplify HD media routers are packed full of features, and OpenDNS parental controls are just one of the features that puts you in control of your network. From HD Fuel that helps you prioritize high bandwidth applications like Netflix and Vudu, to protecting your little ones from the seedy side of the internet with OpenDNS parental controls, you can do it all with Amplify HD media routers from D-Link. Thanks for watching.